what's going on in the brain is really responsible for a consciousness. There's still a little bit of interpretation there, so you might ask, well, what do you mean by that?